What's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Duke Nukem 3D, Episode 3, Level 9, Stadium. Alright, so this guy, what we're going to do first is immediately pop our steroids here, and come around this way, and eliminate these troopers. Okay, so now that we've done that, what we can do is pick up the atomic health, and quickly run around here, grab this jetpack, grab up everything, any and all types of ammo that you may need. So yes, this guy. This is the Cycloid Emperor, who's a hologram we saw back in Episode 2. Yes, he originally was the final boss of the entire game, as this level used to be the very last level of the game, until Episode 4 was released. Now notice, the way he fires his rockets, he doesn't fire them in a linear path, as like the Overlord did. Yeah, he fires them in a spread, and it's very easy to get hit by them, so that's why you need to be extra careful with him. And he also has an attack. Let's see if I can get him to do it. He also has an attack where he'll, yes, right there. Just like how the Octobrains do, he'll spit those, sonic blasts at you. But anyway, let's fly up away from him, come over here, blow up the blimp, and it's chock full of ammo here. So let's go ahead and pick up everything. And once you do that, make sure you just keep your distance, and we can now take out the Cycloid Emperor. It's good.
My name's Duke Nukem. After a few days of R&R, I'll be ready for more action.
Aw, come back to bed, Duke. I'm ready for some action. No!
Yeah, I guess they chose not to re-record Duke's sex noises there. But anyway, that's the end. That's the end of Episode 3, and like I said at the beginning of the level, that originally was the end of the entire game. And of course, until the fourth episode was released later that same year. But anyway, yeah, this is probably, I mean, obviously this is definitely the smallest map in the game, and it's, there's not really much to say about it. You run. I like to use the steroids immediately. That way, that ensures that Duke doesn't get hit by any of the Cycloid Emperor's rockets or anything. But you just run around and collect whatever ammo you need, and you can fire up at the blimp. And as long as you keep your distance, and as long as you're constantly moving, that's the key thing. Is you constantly have to be moving when you're fighting this guy. And as long as you do that, you shouldn't have any problems. So with that. That is the end of Episode 3, Shrapnel City. So when we come back, I will see you in Episode 4, The Birth. So until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.